Hello and welcome to the weapon guide for the TAK-45 pistol semi-automatic handgun revolver, a Russian-built weapon made in the 1850s. The Black Ops 2 variant offers the user multiple orgasms upon pulling the trigger. With a reload time of 8.5 seconds, the TAK-45 boasts the quickest reload in the game. Equipping a suppressor to this weapon is inadvisable, as it causes a significant reduction in range.
Shut fuck up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up! God damn, is that really what a gun review sounds like? Oh my god! You go to Wikipedia and you can read the same fucking shit! That's what you can get paid for? Is that what you can get paid for? Is it read off fucking Wikipedia? And the fucking viewers, that watch that shit, like for real? The people that really fucking love that shit? Are you telling me that you can't go to Wikipedia yourself and just read it yourself? Yourself? Fucking serious? You can't be that goddamn lazy! You can do that too, man. I'm fucking read off of Wikipedia. What's up, everybody? Red Hat Moose LA. Welcome to my TAK-45 gun review. Camo progression. You know what that means? Is I got diamond camo. Because I got all the gold for all the fucking pistols. Because I'm a pistol pimp. And that sound bite in the beginning was given to me by Mac the Gun. Gaming with Mac. I'm going to link you guys at the end because that guy puts out quality shit. And he fucking gave me that fucking cookie cutter review shit. Thanks, man. I appreciate it. And I'm pretty sure everybody else appreciates it, too. You're probably like, what the fuck am I listening to? Is this the right channel? What's going on? Oh, fuck me, man. Let's kill myself. I like killing myself. I like watching myself die. That's not weird. Is it? I don't think it is. I think it's fucking fun. Ragdoll type shit. Anyways, I've also got my my emblem here. Some faggot on Twitter contacted me. He's like, hey, Red, how'd you do your emblem? He's not a faggot. Heart, man. Heart. All right. This is how you do my fucking emblem. But why does it matter? Are you going to use it? You're going to put my emblem on your gun? It's my emblem. My emblem. Well, you can go ahead and do that if you want to. It's cool, man. If you really love it, you really like hamsters. Here you go. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed that. Gaming with Mac. Check out that link, all right? I'll talk to you guys later. Red Hat Moose LA, peace the fuck out. Before I do actually get the fuck out, naturally, the sick-ass beat in the background, Mac and Roll beat, links in the description.
Penis-flavored lollipops.